Hey guys, thanks for tuning into the vlog. So in this video, I wanted to take you through how we made 3 16-foot office desks for a new sneaker company in Brooklyn. So let's get into it. So these desks are designed to accommodate 8 people, 4 on each side, and there are a few main elements that go into making them. The first part are the steel legs in this Y-shaped configuration, which we made from 3-inch by 1.5-inch tube steel. The second part is the central trough, which acts as the main structure for the desks, but also acts as a central storage space for laptop chargers and all electronics. And the final piece is the desk surfaces themselves, which we made from 2 layers of 3/4-inch ply. So now you know all the elements that make up the desks, let's head down to the shop and see how we made them.
Look at those tolerances.
That's what I like to see. Like, this t-shirt is a little revealing.
It's the new look, 2017.
It's derelict. You wouldn't understand, it's fashion. Derelict, coming to you this fall.
So the first thing we're gonna do is make these Y-shaped legs that support the whole structure.
Yep.
So,
and the way that we do that is take a bar, cut out a triangle chunk at the exact dimension, and then bend it into shape, and weld it.
Easy peasy. This leg was a mistake, so we're gonna remake it, but basically the two go together like that to make this Y shape, and then the steel trough structure is bolted onto that. So yeah, that's the first step, get these welded, get them cleaned up, and then we'll start welding together the central laser cut steel trough, which also acts as like the structure of the table. So here you can see one of the legs we welded together in the Y-shaped configuration. And the next step then is to weld on these wing-like armatures that actually support the desk surface. And we made those from 1/4-inch laser cut steel. Once we had all the legs done, we moved on to the second part, which was the central steel trough. Here you can see all the pieces laid out on the table. Again, we made these from 1/4-inch laser cut steel. We drew these in Rhino and we included little tabs so it'd make it easy to assemble. Once I had it all assembled, we then went ahead and welded the seams, which made this extremely strong and rigid and a great structure for the desks. How you feeling? The state of us. Holy shit. Yes. What is it? It's Sunday. It's about 1 in the morning. Two in the morning.
It is 1 in the morning.
Yeah, so it's about 1:30, 2 in the morning, Sunday. We're still out here trying to finish up the steel frames for grates for the workstations. So Brian's out here, we've welded them all together, and Brian's spraying them with matte black paint. And then we're gonna let them dry overnight and then coat them with lacquer. And then this is the central frame, that kind of the main structure of the desks. So that's one. We're making 3 of those all together, and then the desk surfaces fit on here and here, so they go both sides. And you should fit 8 people.
per desk.
Comfortably, yes.
Yeah, they're huge, so. Got the welder out here. We're just grafting, Brian, aren't we? Just grafting. It's a tough life, this life we've chosen. Today, you can see all the legs laid out against the wall. So this is the first piece of furniture that we're going to install in the office. So we're going to kind of measure out where they are to go, assemble them. Baby Skin Evan over here, Rocket Man Lucas down here, setting up the legs. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. This week I really tried to explain the process in a more clear and step-by-step fashion by showing the renders and focusing on one project and following it through chronologically. So if you like this style of video, be sure to give me a thumbs up and let me know in the comments if you have any ideas about future videos or how I should kind of tell the story of the design and fabrication of what we're doing. But thanks again for tuning in, and I look forward to making some new videos.